Could we see flying cars in 2021 or even possibly even 2022? Well, that might just become a reality very soon if the startup Lilium has its way, and at this point, it's more than just a startup. German air taxi startup Lilium stated back in June that it had raised over $300 million in funds to get things on a move in production. Lilium, which is based in Munich, is one of the more promising ventures with its sights set on an urban taxi service meant to supplant normal car traffic. And while the other eVTOL companies are struggling to stay afloat during the COVID-19 pandemic, Lilium is continuing to raise funds, and one of its most recent investors pushes the bar on its possibilities even further. The new said investor is Bailey Gifford, a 112-year-old Scottish asset management firm that is the second biggest shareholder in Tesla after Elon Musk. The firm is said to own 7.67% of Tesla, which is worth just about $10.35 billion. Lilium's complete goal is to have a proper working all-electric regional air mobility system. According to Lilium, the all-electric Lilium jet takes off and lands vertically, enabling it to deliver connections from city center to city center with direct flights of up to 1 hour. With no infrastructure required between takeoff and landing, connections can be established across any geography at less than 1% of the cost of a similar high-speed rail link. Just looking at the jet designs, this is something that would be interesting to see become a reality, and with the funds they have amassed, it just might. The Lilium jet balances high levels of efficiency with a noise footprint that is low enough to allow inner city operations. Distributed vector thrust delivered by 36 electric engines positioned across the airframe allows for precision control of the aircraft during the most aerodynamically challenging phase of the flight, when it transitions from hover flight to forward wing-borne flight. The company completed the first phase of testing of its 5-seater, 36-rotor electric prototype in October of last year, 2019, with the aircraft hitting speeds of 100 km per hour or 62 miles per hour. Lilium says it remains on track to launch passenger operations in several locations around the world by 2025. When it's complete, the Lilium jet will have a range of 300 kilometers or 186 miles and a top speed of 300 kilometers per hour and 186 miles per hour. Lilium says this puts it ahead of its competitors and allows it to fly between regions rather than just short hops within cities. If you're looking for an interesting company to keep an eye on, look no further than Lilium. I for sure will be keeping an eye out to see what comes out from this company, but as for now, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to hit that subscribe button, leave a comment below, let me know your thoughts, and don't forget to leave a like and possibly check out my other videos on this channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.